Hello friends, Google celebrates Dr. Victor Chang's 87th birthday. Dr. Victor Chang was a Chinese-born Australian cardiac surgeon and a pioneer of modern heart transplantation in Australia. Dr. Victor Chang Google Doodle honors him along with short biography and life works. Let's know more about who was Dr. Victor Chang. Dr. Victor Chang was a Chinese-Australian surgeon who is pioneer of cardiac and transplant surgery. Dr. Chang was born in Shanghai on this day in 1936. At a young age, his mother developed breast cancer, giving rise to Dr. Chang's connection to an interest in the medical field. He studied medicine and surgery at the University of Sydney, before starting residency training at St. Vincent's Hospital and working at several hospitals around the world. He returned to Australia in 1972 and became a cardiothoracic surgeon at St. Vincent's Hospital, Sydney. One of his most impactful contributions to medicine was the development of St. Vincent's artificial heart valve. It was significantly cheaper than previous models, making it globally accessible for use in life-saving procedures. Dr. Chang also performed a successful heart transplant on the youngest Australian patient, Fiona Coote, in 1984 when she was just 14 years old. She received a second heart transplant 2 years later and today, Fiona is Australia's longest surviving heart transplant recipient. Dr. Chang was voted Australian of the Century at the People's Choice Awards in 1999, and received Australia's highest honour in 1986, the Companion of the Order of Australia. Dr. Chang was passionate about sharing knowledge and skills to improve global healthcare. He created the Victor Chang Foundation in 1984. In 1994, additionally, after his death, the Victor Chang Cardiac Research Institute was created, and the Victor Chang Lovey Packer Building at St. Vincent's Hospital was established. We will regularly update on this. Thanks for watching this video.